Hey everyone, Roll Up the Rim 2020 has started today at Tim Hortons, and there are no Roll Up the Rims on the cups. They've canceled it because of everything that's going on in the world, but you can still get digital Roll Up the Rims. And how you do that? You need to either scan your card or your app. So let's jump on my phone and show you exactly how to redeem our Roll Up the Rims digitally. All right, so go ahead and open up your Tim Hortons app. If you don't have one, just download it from the App Store and go ahead and make your purchase at Tim Hortons. You can use your card, or at the bottom there's a button that says scan. And if you click that, you can scan your phone as well. Once you've done that and made a purchase, you're gonna see this area that says roll up the rim to win, roll now. When you click on that, it's gonna come to an area like this where you can just hit roll now and roll for me. And when you do that, it says nice roll. And I did not win. I got entered into a draw for $100,000. So no donuts or coffee for me this year. But that's how you roll up your rim digitally at Tim Hortons for 2020 Roll Up the Rim. So I hope this video helped you out. If it did, make sure to smash that like button. And until next time, take care.